Yeah, let's run. What video should I upload this time? I never worry about video materials. Look, I have twice as much merchandise as you see now.
Really? Oh my joint flyer.
What does it mean, joint flyer?
You don't have to know.
Who's looking for me? If this is enough, there should be no problem for you. I will tell you one by one according to my mood. You. Today, I will let me tell you about this friend. This is a Wi-Fi smart switch. What is the first thing that comes to your mind when you see this product? Smart? A switch that connects to a smartphone? Or will it remind you of the circuit breaker in the house?
I don't know, I have no idea.
Need to think of something? 굳이? In Korean. You can check it out right now. Back time. Hey, what are you doing? Don't do that. Put your hands away.
No, cross my heart and hope to die. No.
Model name is a TP15. It can be entered and used from 90 to 250 voltage AC power. Max current is 10A. Yes, of course, A equals amps or ampere. Maximum power is 2200 W. W same as what? Gentlemen, so let me ask you a question. If the maximum current is 10A and the maximum power is 2200 W, well, what will the voltage be? Oh, sounds good.
I didn't say anything.
Yeah, you're right. 2200 divided 10, same as 220 voltage. Okay, keep going. Material is ABS4. Wi-Fi standard IEEE 108.11 picogram and all available. Wi-Fi frequency 2.412 to 2.484 GHz. Color is white. Okay. Let's stretch your bodies and start again. Wow, 하나도 안 시원해. In Korean. Open the product. I can see 4 screws. And also I can see the user manual. Need to see the user manual? Yeah, you're right.
I didn't say anything.
Because I'll tell you how to use it. Look, smart home. I think it's a product name. Wi-Fi smart switch right under. Let's call this a smart switch. I can tell him. At first glance, it looks like a circuit breaker in the house. Input is on the left and output is on the right. Bingo. In Korean. So, let me ask you a personal question. Where should the power plug be connected? Yeah, you're right. Of course, you have to connect it to the input. Is there anyone wanna connect to the output? Yeah. I won't say it's the wrong way. Good luck. But everything is at your own risk. Good luck.
Wow.
I prepared a power plug that looks like this. Ours prepared 15 watt right. Open the cover and let's plug in the input line. So, let me ask you another question at this point. How should the flood of the two wires be connected? Yeah, you are always right. It doesn't matter where you connect it. After opening the screw a little, connect the wire and fix it. Like this. The plug fixing work has already been completed. Just to be safe, I will close the cover and screw it back on. This time, let's connect the right to the offline. 220 voltage AC can be connected and fixed regardless of flooding. In the same way, close the cover and screw it back on. So, let me ask you another personal question at this point. How do I connect it for use with ceiling mounted light? Yeah. Bingo. In Korean, you are always right. Just connect the two wires, connect to the right, installed on the battlefield to the input line, and connect the right to the offline. Understand? Okay, keep going. If the lighting installed on the battlefield is operated by a switch, the switch must always be turned on. Okay, yeah. Break time. Hey Elon, what is happening? Do you need my hand?
I need a lighter.
Oh yeah baby, take this.
Fire!
Supply 220 voltage AC power. Turn it on of a small button on the smart switch body. As the word smart, can use your smartphone to power on up. Just connect smartphone and smart switch. Install the Smart Life application or the Tuya Smart application from the Google Play Store. Yeah, why not? Apple App Store is the same. I installed the Smart Life application. After running the application, touch the plus button in the upper right corner and touch the Add Device button. Once detected as Wi-Fi, a connect link will appear at the top. I can't see the connecting link right now, so let's add it manually. Look at the smart switch. The blue LED is blinking. Touch the electric distributor menu on the left. Keep scrolling, see a block of Wi-Fi device. Touch the screen of a smartphone. Just select a 2.4 GHz Wi-Fi network and enter the password. Since I registered another device once, it is already entered. Touch the next button. Look, check if the light is blinking. Look at the smart switch. The blue LED is constantly blinking. Touch the button with the same speed. The status has been changed. Connecting device. Just give it only 2 minutes. What is it? I don't know exactly, but the device seems to be connecting. Let's have a cup of coffee and restart. Connected. The device name is restarted as Smart Break. Touch the down button. The end seems to calm. Let's have a cup of coffee we couldn't drink. Yeah. Break time.
Close your eyes.
Why?
Don't make eye contact with him. Never, ever. He's coming. Close your eyes.
Oh.
Yoo-hoo.
Oh. Hey, you.
Oh, no.
Oh, yeah, baby. Come on. Okay, let's go. Move to home. A smart flake device has been added at the top. A flower icon has been created on the right side of the screen. Touch the flower icon on the screen. Oh, how about this? You can turn the light on and off very conveniently. Turn off the light and turn on the right. It's very good. Maybe it's slightly delayed, but generally works fine. Where was right, use smart switch. It can be used for writing, installed in high places, and various electronic devices of 10 ampere or less. And you can limit your child's computer use, or physically limit your television watching. I didn't tell you the price. I bought a smart switch for US$1.35. Is there anyone who doesn't know where to buy? Yeah. It's early.
You are watching the Papareo channel right now.
Today, we checked how to use Wi-Fi smart switch. If you think carefully, I can say that it is a very convenient switch that can be used in many places and can be controlled with a smartphone. I'm your friend, sometimes your teacher, sometimes your uncle, sometimes you're like a buddy, and my name is Papareo. Thank you very much for watching. See you next time.
따봉
in Korean. Yeah, in Korean.